As someone who faces a number of chronic health conditions, I was paying as much each month for my health insurance as I was my mortgage. So when Congress passed the bill that lowered my premiums, that made a huge difference.
Congresswoman Angie Craig got it done, passing the bill that lowered premiums for millions of families.
I'm saving $200 a month. That's money for groceries, for bills. That's a big deal for us.
Congresswoman Craig, lowering costs for us.